Hey everyone, Genome here, coming to you with my next episode of my Greatest TV Theme Songs review series. In this episode, I go take a look back to 1974, to the beginning of an all-new and long-running sitcom, The Jeffersons. That's right, The Jeffersons. What a great show. I've actually been rewatching this one as of late, and man, I'd forgotten how good it was, because I hadn't really watched it since the 80s, you know, as of most of these shows. One good thing about this series is it's allowed me to revisit a bunch of shows I used to watch when I was a youngster, and see if they're still good, and this one certainly holds up, man. This one is actually a side splitter. So, but beyond all that, let's talk about the theme song itself. First off, we'll go ahead and play it, and then maybe I'll key in a little bit afterwards on it. This song is actually co-written by Jeanette Dubois and Jeff Barry, and it was actually performed by Miss Dubois with a gospel choir too, and it comes through. It's something, man. This, if you can't get jived up and energized up after hearing this intro song, I don't know what's wrong with you. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into it. So we are talking about the Jeffersons theme song from 1974. Hit it. Well, we're moving on now, moving on to the summer. Instantly recognizable. And some people know the words of the song and not even realize it. Famous fish don't fry in the kitchen and beans don't burn on that grill. Took a whole lot of trying just to get up that hill. Now we're up in the big leagues. Sherman throwing them dance moves out too. As long as we live, it's you and me, baby. There ain't nothing wrong with that. We're ever moving on up to the east side. To a deluxe apartment. Amazing how well the chorus goes along with actual lead vocals here. They share almost exact same volumes, which is kind of rare in music. Usually one will overshadow the other quite a bit. And there it is. So yeah, good stuff, huh? That is the theme song for The Jeffersons. And not only was it a great TV show, it also has one of the greatest opening theme songs of time. And actually, the closing theme is no slouch either. It's almost like a hummed rendition of the same melody. So very, very cool, is it not? Let me know what you think about this in the comments below. I mean, I have of course heard the song once or twice in season, but not too often, because I don't really watch TV, and so I don't usually catch like replays and syndication that much. So it was such a nice thing to get back into, but I was very surprised like how well I still remember most of the lyrics from like back in the 80s, early 80s when I used to watch this show, you know. So yeah, let me know what you think in the comments below. Is this one of the greats of all time? I certainly think it is, and definitely one of the catchiest. It's a short one, it's only a little over a minute long, but it tells a story too, which is kind of nice. It's not just you know, some word salad they threw together. It actually fits in well with the song, you know, and it feels like it was written purposely for the song, not like a song they had sitting around and just threw it onto a sitcom, you know, because it just had a nice jingle. And this one sounds like it's very much written for the show, which is perfect for it. So yeah, let me know what you think in the comments below. And until next time, this is Genome. Always want to be moving on up himself.